Developing tonight, Santa Fe police are investigating a homicide on Jaguar Drive near South Meadows Road. Police say they were sent to a home just before 1:45 this afternoon about a possible homicide. When they arrived, they found a woman dead. Police say they have witnesses and a person of interest who are all being interviewed. They've not released the name of the woman who died.